back to my YouTube channel. I'm Linda here, and now I want to share you about grounded theory approach. So guys, grounded theory approach is qualitative research method that uses number of systematic procedures to develop theories from the scenes. This approach was the first complied by two sociologists, Bernie Glaser and Aslan Stares. So guys, in accordance with the name it bears, the purpose of the grounded theory approach is data theorization. Theorization is a method of complying theory oriented to action or interaction because it is suitable for use in rich on behavior. This research doesn't depart from a theory or to test a theory, such as a qualitative research paradigm, but departs from data into a theory. For this purpose, we know what is needed in the purposes towards that theory is a planned and orderly systematic procedure. Furthermore, the analytical method offered by the grounded theory approach is data theorization. And guys, the basic theory of this theory is a theory that is inductively obtained from the study of the phenomena that represent it. The theory was discovered, developed, and temporarily proven through systematic data collection that analyzes that alludes to the phenomenon. Therefore, data collection, data analysis, and theory are in a reciprocal relationship with each other. People don't start with theory. People start with an area of the case and anything related the area is allowed to emerge. You know that Criswell explains that grounded theory is a theory that is obtained inductively from research on the phenomenon of a systematic qualitative research procedure. The grounded theory approach is a method that consists of a series of steps that are carried out carefully that are considered to guarantee a good theory as a result or considered good quality. According to Criswell in 2008, there are six characteristics of grounded theory research. The six characteristics are: the first one is process approach, and then theoretical sampling, and then consistent comparative data analysis, a core category, theory, generalization, and the last one is memos. That's all about my explanation today. I hope you enjoy my video. Bye-bye! Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I should be running.